Donna Sheain. Donna, I first met her earlier this year through softball, through our women's softball team. She was invited her first by Angela Yarber. Angela first invited her to our church here, and sure enough, Cindy Babb, Angela's sister, they got to know her and certainly invited her to come. And she started playing on our softball team as well as came to Revival last Wednesday and had the opportunity to give her life to Christ, and she certainly did that. Walked down the aisle and made it public, and so here we are a week and a half later talking about when you're receiving believers baptism. And Donna's going to share her testimony as well. Donna?
Hi, Donna. See, growing up, I had a rough childhood, and I ended up being the protector of my family. And it kind of put me in a position of always taking care of the people that I love. And then I went into a service work as a, and I became a police officer when I was 19. And I'd always believed in God, but I always wondered where He was growing up. And through my job, you see so many sad things. And in 2004, I volunteered and I went to Iraq. And over there, I saw a lot of things that, you know, were pretty scary but exciting at the same time. And I wondered a lot of times where God was. And when I got sent home on medical, when I got injured, and I really was lost at that time. And I didn't really know what I was doing in my life. And I got off the right track that I thought I was on. And eventually, after going through a lot of hard times, I was invited by Angela Yarber to come to church, and you know, I didn't even know which way I was going, so I thought like a good idea. And once I got into the church, I realized that that God forgave me for everything that I've done, and loved me no matter what. And I realized that He was always with me in this journey that I've taken. I was supposed to take, and I'm supposed to be right here today. This is the right place for me. And I just want to thank everybody that's come out to see me today and let you know that my life now is to serve God and to serve others. And I wouldn't go back and change anything because it got me here.
Praise God. Praise God.
She said, Dana, I invited Donna. I hope she comes. She said she's going to be here. So sure enough, it was that night she came and gave her life to Christ. With the invite of Angela and Mary Beth, here we are in the baptistry with Donna as a new believer in Christ, also calling Him in baptism. Donna, is Jesus Christ the Lord of your life?
Yes.
Donna, based upon your profession of faith,